Right now, a 14-year-old boy is recovering after getting shot, and police are trying to figure out who pulled the trigger.
Our Jeff Van Zandt is live, and Jeff, first and foremost, how's that teen doing right now?
Yeah, last we heard is that boy remains in critical condition, but as you guys said, the big question is, who is actually responsible for this shooting? Now, here is what we know. Around 4:30, people heard a loud gunshot. A woman spots a kid who is shot in the leg sitting by a playground. She runs over to help, saying there was blood all over the place. She puts pressure on the wound. Cops arrive a short time later and take over. This woman who helped did not want to show her face or give her name, but says this kid was going in and out of consciousness.
Not much. He said, it hurts. Get your hands off me. And I said, I can't. I says, I've got to stop your bleeding.
Investigators also tell us that the boy is being very uncooperative, but this investigation will continue. Back to you.